My name is E.D. Nixon. I was born July 12, 1899, in Landis County, Alabama. During my teen years, I moved to Montgomery after my mother passed away. Here, I later became a Pullman porter. I joined the BSCP, which is the Brotherhood of Sleeping Car Porters, and later became a leader of the Alabama branch. In the 1940s, I wrote to Eleanor Roosevelt, calling for an establishment of a USO club for African Americans. She immediately took action. I also helped to organize the Montgomery Voters League. I helped lead the march to Montgomery County Municipal Courthouse. On December 1, 1955, when Rosa Parks was arrested due to not giving her seat to a white man on a bus, I played a key role in providing bail for her. I believed this event could spark a boycott of the area's bus lines. 4 days later, I recruited Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and Ralph D. Abernathy to help form the boycott. This boycott lasted more than 380 days, starting December 5, 1955, ending December 20, 1956. This was regarded as the first large-scale U.S. demonstration against segregation. Immediately after, the U.S. Supreme Court ordered Montgomery to integrate its bus system. This proved to be a win, and helped a young pastor, Martin Luther King Jr., to emerge as a prominent leader of the American Civil Rights Movement. After the boycott, I received my honorary doctorate from Alabama State University and continued to play a role in preceding civil rights movements. I died February 25, 1987, at the age of 87.
Black and white together, we shall not be moved. Black and white together, we shall not be. Just like a tree that's planted by the